name is Thibaut. I'm from France. I'm training in Freedive HQ, and I will be going for 100 meter free immersion here in Freediving Asian Cup. Wish we could turn back time. My dive plan is mostly having fun. Of course, it would be great to achieve something. I have in mind maybe a 100 meter in free immersion. We will see how it goes. I've been competing around 8 times, I think. I started 2 years ago. And this is the first competition of the season. Take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I probably only sell one. For these dives, I've been training quite regularly. You know, when you run a free dive shop like Freedive HQ, it's a bit you train when you can, but lately, on the past couple of weeks, I had regular training, so I feel quite confident. For once, I'm rested, I'm in good shape, I haven't been sick, I have all the right equipment, I had time to train, I feel relaxed. Basically, it's the perfect setup for me. In terms of diet, not much. I eat when I can and while I can, basically. But a lot of stretching. Stretching essential for me, and being in the water as much as possible, that's the whole approach. Not necessarily going deep every day, but going in the water, good day, bad days. And for me it's easy because each time I go, I enjoy a lot. During the training, I feel great. Because if I don't feel great on the way down, I just turn. It's all about enjoying, so if I make it to 100, it's because the whole dive was perfect and I really enjoyed it. So it's only great. To the good old days, when the mama sang us to sleep. I feel confident diving 100 meters in this competition. Of course, there will be the stress and the pressure to handle, but I've been doing it repeatedly in training, enjoying a lot, easy, so why not? We'll see. We used to play pretend, wake up, wake up. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I'd probably only sell one. Maybe to my brother, cause we have the same nose, same clothes, homegrown, a stone's throw from a creek we used to roam. But it would remind us of when nothing really mattered. Out of student loans and treehouse homes, we all would take a ladder. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face. And I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep. The dive felt great. I was very relaxed on the way down, very relaxed on the way up. Slightly hypoxic at the surface, I think. But overall, was a super nice dive, and I'm really, really happy about it. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I.